Or you could do this one.
Hey, Mark.